girls, it's Queen Bee from Honeybee Toys, and today Princess Ariel, hello boys and girls, and Princess Rapunzel, hello, hello, are going to help us open these Fashion Spree Shopkins. So there's two Shopkins in one basket, and these look like the season 3 ones, but they're actually the season 4 Fashion Spree Shopkins, and these were so hard to find, but I did find them at Target. So you should go out there if you want to purchase these, or I am holding a Shopkins 1,000 subscriber giveaway, so be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. So let's open it up and see what's inside. So the season 4 blind bags now come in these yellow bags, which is really cool because you can't see what's inside of them. This is the first time I'm opening this, so I'm really excited. Let's just look at the little guide. There's a lot of really cool ones in here. So these are the common ones. But what's most exciting are the rares and ultra rares. So let's take a look at those. And I'm going to open up my basket and see what we have. This is Sneaky Sue, and she is a common, and she's a little high top sneaker with some stars and a moon on the side of both, and she's a green one, and there's also a white one. And then let's see, this one, what is this? Ooh, what is this? I don't know what this is. Is that an umbrella? Is that a hat? I'm not quite sure what she is. She's also common. But if you guys know what this is, be sure to write it in the comments below. It doesn't look like a shoe. It could be a hat. I've never seen a hat this shape before. To me, it looks like candy corn. But let me know if you guys know what this is. Okay, so let's open up another one. I do want to show you also the difference between the Shopkins blind bag colors. So then you see this one is a Fashion Spree one. So it's purple and it's glittery with a pink handle. And this is a season 3 basket. So this is pink with a green handle. They're both super cute, so I'm glad to add them to my collection. Those were kind of not exciting. I actually like the food fair ones better. I'm disappointed about this Fashion Spree one, so hopefully we get some good ones in this one. Okay. Hopefully we got a good one. Oh, what is she? This is Smarty Phone. Oh, and this one's really cute. This little cat there. And she has these lips and she's a smartphone. So she's like my iPhone with a mail and then the phone. She's also a common. Let's hopefully we get some rare ultra rare in this one. This is Polly Polish, and she is a rare. So yay, we at least got one rare one. So she's super cute with her little nail polish brush there. And she's pink with a screen handle. So she kind of matches, this top actually matches Ariel's dress. Oh, perfect, I need a nail polish. Can you help me paint my nails? Sure, I'd love to. So Ariel is going to sit here and she can pretend to paint Rapunzel's nails. Thanks for watching this Fashion Spree blind bag unboxing. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. Stay tuned for our next Shopkins Mega Pack giveaway. Bye now.